I said sit down, not lay down.
I had such high hopes for your bedside manner.
I can't have my head examined, baby, and I knew you'd approve.
It's not my dog,
it hurts. I need my medication. Just show me. Can you find my heart?
She's tired and she needs to take a break, but she refuses.
You're changing your mother's condition.
I got your cell phone, all right?
Good. Well, we'll see you in a couple
Why
hours.
Why do I feel like I've just been really
ill? Because you have been.
You could do it for me, but
you can do it.
Yes.
We just find an empty room and stay in on one mode.
Dr. Brady?
I heard noises.
And the little emergency center else will come in and take care of everything.
There are no emergency centers.
Oh, yes, there are. Don't you hear me? Quiet, quiet.
Listen, listen.
Don't turn back.
Sit right over here.
Sweetness.
Go on, home.
Go on, home.
Let's keep.
I could be a doctor and I could be a nurse.
Uh-huh.
I
heard him.
Yeah.
And you're right.
Can you push your car?
Yeah.
I'm gonna lift your shirt up and
okay.
Look for lacerations.
Well, I see the
dick. Yeah, that's it.
Copper bar. Thomas.
It's easier than covering them.
You're beautiful.
I don't think this is really appropriate patient-doctor interaction.
I don't need a doctor. Johnson ceased to exist. You'll never see him again.
Oh, yes, I will. Because I am taking that damn chip out myself.
Even if you forget, I will never forget.
Except for a few doctors, no one's ever seen this mess under here. No one but you. I know how hard it is to look at.
It's part of you. I could never have a hard time looking at you.
When did you learn how to do mouth-to-mouth resuscitation?
I was a Boy Scout. I had to learn this somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Stay right here in case you need another transfusion.
Hello, it's Dr. Johnson.
You really think this is a leg?
Whatever you say, doctor.
Well, what exactly do you have in mind?
You can dance over here.
And then what?
Hey, what are you doing? I did not give orders for you to dangle.
I need your permission to dangle?
It's a medical term, thank you very much. It means to sit on the side and let your feet hang over. You know, you just had brain surgery, you could get dizzy, you could fall out of bed, come on. You need to lie back down.
I'm glad you're here. I was so bored.
I said lie back down.
Oh.
Thank you.
Put it like that.
Uh-huh. No. Shh. Sorry. Go back to sleep.
It's your best way to wake up.
Hmm.
Well, second best way.
Mm-hmm.